Oh, for sale now, vehicle max, 2008 Range Rover Sport Supercharged, dark blue metallic with tan leather interior, has a 20-inch wheels from factory, factory navigation, factory DVD players on the back of the headrest, moonroof, power adjustable suspension, and a number of other options that we'll get into in just a minute. Car has no hail damage, no love bug damage, no rock chips, has a clean title and a clean Carfax you can view right now for free at our website, vehiclemax.net. 20-inch wheels, four-wheel disc brakes, and a bunch of other options that we'll get into in just a minute. We are located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida, 33142 is our zip code. We are open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closing Sundays. We have been in the car business since 1992 and have sold over 30,000 cars. We are an accredited member of the Better Business Bureau with an A-plus rating. You can check that out for yourself at BBB.org or right on our homepage is a clickable link for the Better Business Bureau. All you got to do is click that and it'll show you our rating. Okay, if you have any questions, my name is George. I can be reached at 305-218-5462. Also, if you're watching this video in AutoTrader, let me tell you, it will cut off at 3 minutes. To see the full 10-minute video, please visit our website, vehiclemax.net. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get started now, show you some of the interior options, and also a DVD player. Before I sit down, let me go ahead and pan over the driver's seat so you can see it's in perfect shape. There are no burn holes anywhere in the seats. Door panels, carpeting, dashboard, steering wheel, and there's no odor of smoke, so it looks like the previous owner was a non-smoker. Power seat, power recliner, lumbar support, memory for up to three drivers. Has the Harman Kardon stereo, Logic 7. And of course, it's got power windows, power door locks, cruise control, tilt wheel, automatic headlights, fog lights, and a bunch of other options that are standard on this unit. The door panels are beige, black in the bottom, with a wood trimming, okay? Let's go ahead and let me get inside and get it started. We're gonna get the DVDs playing also. Okay. Okay, with the navigation to come on. Let's go ahead and turn on the PC. Okay, press DVD here. What did I do here? Let me go back. Re-entertainment. Okay. Gotta turn it on. Turn this one on. And then we should be going. In the meantime, while that's over the volume here, while that's going, let's go ahead and get the moonroof open. It's a one touch, meaning as you see, you don't have to hold the switch. And same thing to close it. It is a glass moonroof. It is tinted, as you can see, but it also has this hard cover that blocks out the sun completely. But for now, let's leave it open so we can get a little bit of lighting for the video. Okay, let's come back here. Let's check out the factory DVD players on the headrest. Okay. There we go. And of course, they're playing the same thing on both sides. And these are the factory ones, as you can see. I operated them from the navigation screen. So it has these heavy duty floor mats here. Okay. And same thing in the front underneath the paper ones. These are just for to keep it clean. These are the factory Range Rover floor mats that have these anchors so the floor mat doesn't slide. See, this anchor here. Okay, same thing in the other positions. Has a power tilting tilt wheel. And let's go ahead and get inside again. The car has 49,914 miles. Oops, sorry about that. Bluetooth and remote stereo controls right from the steering wheel and voice activation here. Let's go ahead and turn on the well, right now we got the movie playing, so let's switch it to stereo. Come on.
Okay, so as you can see, I could raise or lower the volume from the steering wheel. I could change the stations, and I could change mode going from AM to FM to satellite stereo to auxiliary port, which is your iPod port, and to your DVD as well. And right now, still the DVD is playing in the back. So to get back there, I think we just gotta press, see here, no auxiliary, we gotta press the DVD, get it out of FM motion here. No. Okay. Gotta put on DVD here, there we go. Okay, dual climate control, and what I mean by that is you can see we can set one side cooler or warmer than the other, and does not affect the passenger side. Got also heated seats with two different levels of comfort. Same thing on the passenger side. Okay, this is your adjustable suspension for off-road or for city. The car can go up or down. Okay. Cup holders with a retractable cover. This is your ashtray, which looks like it's never been used. Okay, down there you got two different glove boxes. You got your top tier and your bottom tier. Let me see if I can reach over there. That's the bottom tier there, and there is the owner's manual with the cover. And your top tier here, and this is for to put. You can put different things here, but that's actually designed to put in CDs. You have you can put four or five per side. Okay. And before I showed you the curtain side airbags here in the top post, and there's another set in the back, and the center console here. You got a tray there to put in coins and stuff. Below that is a cup cooler, and here's your interface. And to get to the cup cooler, we lift this up there, and you can turn it on. I think it's by pressing this. Okay, and that's what turns on the cooler here. And you can keep your bottled water there, whatever it is you want, your soda, and there, put the cover, and it keeps it cool. Okay, let's go on move on to the back. Turn it off here. Of course, we got a leather wrap steering wheel, and before I get off to the back, I'll go ahead and pan over it so you can see it's in perfect shape. No blemishes, no burn holes, no cuts, no tears, no discoloration. No damage whatsoever anywhere on the steering wheel, seats, dashboard, door panels. Car is in excellent shape. Okay, let's move on to the second row here. This car is a 5-passenger. These do not come with a third row seat. Door panels in the back are same as in the front. Okay, and what I mean by that is with the tan, the wood trimming, the black in the back, and the gray here with the polished. We have controls here for the stereo as well as input jacks for your headphones. And as I was saying before, we got the curtain side airbags in the front, another set here in the back, and also curtain side airbags here on the side of both front seats. The vehicle is equipped with a child lock protection. How that works is the following. Engage it, all you gotta do is stick your key in there and twist it to the left. And what that does is that disables this inside door handle. That's in case you get kids and you don't want them to be able to open the door from the inside. Once you engage the child lock, this handle is the only one that will work. The inside handle will not. To re-engage, just undo what you did. Twist it the opposite way. And that'll make this handle work again. Back here is very clean. No burn holes, no stains, no cuts, no tears. Matter of fact, looked like whoever had this car didn't have any small kids, because there's no indentations from baby seats. And kids like to stick their feet on here and stretch this out sometimes, even detach it from the side. Not only is the front row heated, but also the second row passengers have their own heated seats as well. And they got AC vents coming off the center console here. Give you a look at the headliner so you can see it's in perfect shape. Whether there are any stains or tears or cuts or burn holes, it's not sagging anywhere. And we've got anchors for the baby seats on both sides. There's two per side. And what that means is that in here, when you lift this up in here, there's a little anchor there for you to connect your baby seat. Okay, let's move on to the back, which is your cargo area. Okay. Cargo area opens two ways. You can open the top tier and also open the whole tailgate from here and lift up here. Okay. This is your cargo area. You get storage down here for your jack and everything. And then we also have a privacy cover that slides, locks into two positions, that position or the full cover position there. Once you close it, nobody will be able to see if you have valuables in here. And it also retracts to the second position or all the way back. That middle row section also folds down flat. Clearly, you'd have to remove this if you want to go into cargo mode, but they will fold down flat so you can go into full cargo mode. Okay, let's go ahead and close over here the tailgate. Once again, let me remind you that we're located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida, 33142 is our zip code. Open Monday to Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and always close on Sundays. All the taillights and headlights are in perfect shape. They're not cracked or scuffed or damaged. They're nice and clear. Same thing with all the emblems. They're in good shape. On the rear bumper, you see that we have parking sensors. There's two per side, and these are the ones that beep when you approach another object or vehicle. Okay, go on to the right side. Open it up here to look from this angle here. Door panels are in perfect shape. By now, I'm sure you notice that none of the speaker covers are cracked or damaged or torn. Give you another look at the second row seating here so you can see it's nice and clean, free of any damage. Back of the front seats, again, you got the heavy-duty floor mats from Land Rover. And of course, we got controls for the stereo and jack inputs on both sides, not just the driver's side for the middle row passengers. Okay, right front door panel, perfect shape. And of course, just like on the driver's side, we got power seat, power recliner, and lumbar support. The only thing we don't have on this side that is on the driver's side is the memory seating for three drivers. That's only for the driver's side. Panel with a seat so you can see it's in immaculate shape. Again, I'll remind you, any questions, feel free to call me at 305-218-5462. That's going to do it for the video in this unit. Again, if you have any questions, feel free to call me. If you require financing, just to let you know, we have excellent rates for good credit, and we also have subprime financing if your credit is not so good. If you live a long distance away and you're concerned about the financing, just go to our website. We can go ahead and get you pre-approved. If you go to vehiclemax.net, you see a silver tab that says apply for credit. Click that, fill it out completely, click submit at the bottom of the page, and give us a call so we can retrieve your application and get you pre-approved. That's going to do it for the video in this unit. Should you have any questions, feel free to call me, 305-218-5462. My name is George.